Welcome to Tokyo Bites. I'm Johnny.
And I'm Marky.
We're in noisy ass downtown Roppongi today. And what are we going to go check out?
So today we're checking out a new falafel shop here in Roppongi called the Falafel Brothers.
So the falafel, most people would think Middle Eastern cuisine, right? But actually, the falafel originated over in Egypt with the Coptic Christians years, centuries ago.
So here's the menu. So first we want to choose the type of sandwich you want to get. Falafel, they've got falafel hot dog, falafel sandwich, falafel pizza, falafel burger. Then you will choose your base. Kale, achos, lettuce. After this, you can choose a topping and a sauce.
Falafel sandwich. Three cheese base.
Cutie tomato. Spicy sauce.
Sorry,
full size. Full size, you got three topping. Ah, even better. Let's see, now you made my baba ganoush. Let's see that up there. And the spice.
Crazy mushroom.
Oh, it's a new
five.
Sorry. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So I got my falafel. This bad boy has hummus and cilantro, onions. You can smell some sesame seeds in there. It's really fragrant, it smells really good, it's warm. Let's see what this bad boy tastes like.
Alrighty.
Okay.
What's the verdict, Marky?
It's really good. Falafel. Falafel's very soft, warm, not tough, like the ones I could get at the supermarket near my house. So. Amazing.
So I got the full-size falafel here. And with the full-size falafel, you get three toppings on there, which I did not expect. Caught me off guard a little bit. So we went first with the hummus. We threw a little bit of the curry tomato on there, which is cucumber and tomato mixed up together. And then on top of that, put some baba ganoush, which is the eggplant puree with spices in it. And then also, this on top here, you'll see like this is a spicy sauce here. So it's a pretty massive looking deal here. Let's take a bite. Yeah, as Marcus said, the bread is super soft. The flavors really hit you from all different angles. And then you get the sourness in there, you get the spice. And overall, absolutely delicious.
So I'm not vegetarian, but I really love how refreshing it is just having fresh vegetables and again the fragrance of the sesame seeds with the cilantro is really nice. It's good to wash it down with a little lemonade.
So besides the toppings that you can put onto the falafel itself, they got a few different base choices, which are either lettuce, kale, or spinach. Marky, he went with the lettuce. Myself, I decided to go with the kale. We will check out the spinach the next time. But overall, the way it just all goes together is killer. I mean, as you saw on top, before mine, I had like those three different toppings on there. I mean, the first bite, yeah, it was a bunch of toppings in my mouth, sure. But when I got the full size one here, and inside of it, you just get a lot of those falafel balls, all those chickpeas in there, deep fried, mixed with the kale, mixed with the other sauce that goes down in there. Absolutely spectacular.
So we just had Falafel Brothers. That shit was delicious. It's completely vegan. So I think if you're just looking for a light snack, or if you're a vegetarian or a vegan person who's visiting Tokyo, this is a good option because there aren't a lot of vegan restaurants here. Really interesting to me was the vegan pizza, the falafel hot dog, falafel hamburger. It's all really good. Shop is a little bit small. There's only three seats, so it was kind of cramped quarters for us to film. Maybe we were causing a scene, but all in all, it's delicious, and this is my third time to go there, and I'm definitely going back.
It'd been a while since I had falafels, and there aren't too many places where you can find something like that here in Tokyo these days, at least as far as I know. And Falafel Brothers definitely hit the spot. It was good. They have a lot of variety on their menu there. It's all vegan. And so if you're in the neighborhood, which being Roppongi, right near the station, if you're vegan or you're just craving a falafel, hit up Falafel Brothers.
So if you like what you've seen, go ahead and give this video a like, because it'll really help the channel out.
And definitely subscribe for more of our videos and all the great food that's in Tokyo.
Also, be sure to leave a comment down below, or if you have any questions, go ahead and leave those. We'll try to answer them.
Yeah, so hit us up. I'm Johnny.
I'm Marky.
This is Tokyo Bites.